This week, former President Donald Trump will find out whether he can return to Facebook. Trump's Facebook and Instagram accounts were suspended for allegedly inciting violence that led to the deadly siege of the Capitol in January. Twitter permanently shut down his account.